Two trails in the Great Smoky Mountains will open again tomorrow for the first time following the Chimney Tops 2 fire. Crews rehabbed Bullhead and Sugarland Mountain trails. That included repairing 500 feet of trail and cutting down more than 750 trees. Officials warn hikers to still be aware of falling trees or rocks in those areas.